Well, this has been a wonderful time talking to you.
Thank you. You've
been listening to Darby and Friends, 1490 WGCH and WGCH.com, anywhere.
FM 105.5 W288 DL Stamford and AM 1490 WGCH Greenwich.
Skrr.
And that brings us to a very interesting point in WGCH history. Good afternoon, everybody. It is the 30th of December 2019, almost 2020, and we're doing something that the radio station has never done before. We're broadcasting live from the transmitter building at 177 West Putnam Avenue. And here is Rocco, the owner of WGCH Radio. And I thought it would be appropriate if he said a few words about the goings-on with WGCH, why we're doing this, and what's in store for the radio station and the community.
Well, we're trying to locate a new facility for the transmitter and tower. We have been fortunate that we have the opportunity of several locations, and we're looking at them currently. We're happy that we've been on the air for since 1964 using the current locations, but because of circumstances beyond the control of the radio station, we have to move the tower and transmitter. So we'll be on the air again probably in a month or so, hopefully with a better signal, better quality of sound, and we'll try to do it as quickly as possible.
All right, and also here is someone that you have been hearing for decades on 1490 and now on 105.5, Bob Small, who's Mr. Everything at the radio station.
I finally made it to FM radio. Hey.
Yes, you did.
I tell you, it came to me. I didn't have to go to it. Well, this is quite a momentous occasion, really, because we're about to turn off this transmitter. And part of why we're broadcasting right now is to let everybody know that if you're listening to us right now and the transmitter goes dark, you can go to 105.5 FM and hear us, particularly if you're more westward portion of Greenwich and Stamford and east. Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you. Eastward. And or listen to us on the internet. Absolutely anywhere. WGCH.com. We stream there and have been streaming there for years now, probably.
And that's good for iPhones, Androids, yeah. Laptops, desktops, everything.
We've had a great iPhone arrangement for listening to our station now for quite a while. It's very easy if you have an iPhone. But we're about to turn off the transmitter here so that we can move it and the tower. I don't know why we call it moving the tower. We're going to build a new tower.
Right.
In a much better location so that we get better propagation of the signal. Sorry for the big words. And I'm very excited about this.
All right. That's Bob Small. We heard from Rocco Fort, the owner of WGCH. And I think that the best way of keeping this in perspective is, yes, it's been a great run at 177 West Putnam Avenue, but we have an opportunity now to really benefit from this opportunity. So I'd like to end off with something which I consider a very positive song. You guys may remember this one from 1983. Matthew Wilder and Break My Stride. I think the lyrics say it really well here on WGCH.
Break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, I got
another girl like you.
I will tell her.
Never want another girl like you.
WGCH.